Okay, case number two. Jumbo case. He gone.
Scat mode.
Okay. Ready to hit some names. We'll do our best. Case number two, box nine of break. First pack has Dave Dunning insert. Draft dividends, Austin Riley refractor and Alexei Torres refractor. Got a purple in the second pack. I think it might be a purple auto based on where it's hit the pack. Yes, it is. Purple auto of Forrest Whitley for the Houston Astros. Forrest Whitley was the first round 17th pick for the Astros. Thomas Jones refractor and Francis Martis refractor. He's 6'7". Blue Sky, Corbin Burns, Nolan Ryan draft history, Justin Allman, and AJ Puck refractors.
How tall was Randy Johnson? Was he like 6'10"?
I thought he was 6'7" also, but maybe he was taller. Got another purple in this pack. Scott Kingery to $4.99. Purple Billy McKinney. Purple non-auto, number 62 of 250. Will Craig Fantasy Impact, Hoskins, and Birdie refractors. Got another one to $4.99 in this pack, Chris Oakey. Randy was 6'10". He was every bit of that then. We had a Randy Johnson autograph in Tech Baseball last week that was really nice. Will Craig insert, Zach Jackson, and Kyle Funkhauser refractor. Insert a Billy McKinney, Chase DeJong and Pete Alonso refractors. Next baseball release will be Bowman's Best, I think, next week. Week from today, we'll be doing Bowman's Best for the first time. Cal Quantrill insert, John Harris refractor, and Easton McGee refractor. Insert of Reggie Jackson, draft history, Tyler Wade, and Nolan Jones refractor. Four packs left. Blue Sky, Eric Fetty, Chase DeJong, Fantasy Impact, Mountcastle, and Reyes refractors. I think we got, I'm not sure if it's a refractor or a base auto here. Must be a base probably because we already got a, no, it is a refractor. Refractor auto for the Milwaukee Brewers, Corey Ray.
That's a nice one.
Nice hit there. Did you take him, Chad? That's a nice hit.
Nice.
Centered side-side, pretty nice. It's a little off top-bottom, but not bad compared to some others. 477 of 499. Box one of this case. Solid box of cards also. Carter Kaiboom refractor and Reese McGuire. Does Scott Stacy have a graded card coming soon?
Yes.
Booker.
Yep.
That the next group that comes back?
It should be around Christmas time. It was 20-day group.
Okay. Cal Quantrill Fantasy Impact, Blake Tabiri, and Will Benson Refractor.
I dropped that off when we went to Chicago.
Okay. That's why I just texted about it. We've done really well with Corey Ray. We've hit some parallels of them, some base. Jesus Lizardo, blue paper, 29 of 150 for Jesus. And a base auto for Washington of the exact same name. He doubled up here, a blue paper and an auto. It was a Jesus hot pack. So we got a base refractor Ray and a purple Whitley for box number one. Seymour and Gowdy refractor. Move on to box two. Yeah, Senzo being regular Bowman. Players that for sure are going to be in regular Bowman are Rutherford for the draft picks. Rutherford, Senzo, and they have one other one that was for sure.
Groom.
Groom. along with some other, you know, the Houston third baseman that Cuban will be in it, I bet anything. And Eloy Jimenez finally has an autograph in it.
Mike Tan?
Yeah.
Think he's probably going to be in Bowman Chrome.
Yeah.
Not Bowman.
Chipper Jones, draft history, Hoskins, and Cousins. We've hit three box toppers total. And none of them have been autos. We haven't really done anything special on the box toppers. Man, last year we had some great box toppers. We had Swanson auto, Benintendi auto.
Rogers.
Right, I mean, we did great with them. This year we haven't really hit the box toppers. Will Smith blue, chrome. 43 of 150. DJ Zoik, Connor Jones, and Tyler J. Refractors. Got a green paper at the start here of Jacob Hayward for the Giants. Number 37 of 99. Dalton Jeffries, insert, Garrett Hampson, and Zach Birdie refractors. Well, we hit Delvin. Base auto, Delvin Perez. He's got a big old signature. I was just reading Scott's comments about seeing a lot of Perez, and he shows up. I actually think the best way to tell, sometimes when you open a lot, you can get trapped into thinking other people are tough and that. The best way is to search them on eBay, delete out the parallels, and just see how many base are on each guy. That's the best indicator of who's a short print. We have not hit Mini Perez. He's been a tough one.
Awesome.
Good first auto. Meadows and Biggio refractors. This case appears to be a little stronger on the hitting prospects. Last one had a lot more of the pitchers. I've already hit two of the top hitters, Perez and Ray. Purple, Braden Webb, Zimmerman Fantasy Impact, Adams, and Jay refractors.
Wow. You have to look at Shim's post here.
Yeah.
And see, they gave 10 auto grades to cards that I would have never sent in. A Vlad and a Juan Soto.
Oh, really?
Wow,
some streak?
I cannot believe those got 10 autos on them.
They got bad streaks?
Oh, yeah.
Seems like they'll give you one sometimes.
But man, I might be a little more lenient after seeing these.
There's some variants on grader, too. You got to get the right grader for... I'm shocked that that hockey card was a... 9-5-10. Zach Collins base auto.
Nice one.
This guy seems to be under the radar, one of the better names, at least. I was surprised how quick he sold when I listed some. 10th pick in the draft. I guess he is a top 10 pick. I shouldn't have been that surprised. He also went to college, so he'll be up a lot quicker than the other guys. He's a little older. He's going to be 22 in a couple months. Base auto of Zach Collins. We got Perez, Ray, and Collins.
You're doing pretty good so far.
Yeah, this is better. Clark and Garrett. Well, like you said, we were only going upward, especially on the hitting side. Did okay on puck and pint, but... top hitters were pretty vacant in the last case. Nick Neider, Blue Sky. Yeah, I did, Aaron. I didn't actually sell it. I found somebody, and my buddy made the deal. Dominic Smith, Sean Reed Foley, and Francis Martis. I think they agreed for $19,000. And he's going to fly out and hand deliver it for money orders.
He's actually going to fly out?
Yeah. You know what's funny? Is the airplane ticket to North Carolina is actually cheaper than the PayPal expenses would be. I told him, like, whatever you do, try to do this via money order or cashier's check. We got a blue auto for Tampa Bay, Josh Lowe. That's another nice one. This guy looks like a very solid prospect.
Man, you're on a roll.
Getting some good names. Somebody asked about Josh Lowe earlier. They got a nice one there. Isn't that crazy that the plane ticket's cheaper than the PayPal expenses on a card? 28 of 150, and then you got to also figure he's saving a tremendous amount in shipping because he's very cautious and would insure it. I mean, it's just safer to have it in your hand. Anthony Greer and Kyle Tucker. No, not in this case so far. We've been kind of on the hitting autos right now. Matt Theis, refractor JB Woodman, and Kevin Biggio, a couple of Blue Jays there. Well, you got a refractor auto right at the gate. You got spoiled on the first one. We got lots of big names we haven't hit one of yet. Willie Adams, even though we're not going to few off in this case. AJ Puck, Fantasy Impact, got you an insert card. Connor Justice and Brian Reynolds refractor. Yeah, Mickey definitely love to see the Philly. Like to see him. Like to see Kyle Lewis. Those would be the two biggest ones we haven't hit. Alex Young insert. Mario Feliciano and Kevin Gowdy refractor. Last pack of this box. I think we already got three autos though. Buddy Reed to $4.99. Frank Thomas draft history. Brian Shervin and Nolan Martinez refractors. Box 2 was a good box of cards. I would have been happy with it opening it very much. Got Josh Lowe Blue, Zach Collins, and Delvin Perez. Let's go to box 3. Yeah, after the first case, it's nice. I want to see one of the top two get hit here. Next couple boxes.
We actually did really good on him, on Mickey in our other cases.
Yeah. We've hit him decent, not as much as some guys, but Trent Clark to $4.99. He didn't seem like a short print in my ours, but again, it's hard to tell with just one group of cases.
Right.
Insert of AJ Puck again, Quinn and Dawson. I never noticed as many short prints in draft, though, as like Bowman. These guys all freshly drafted, I think. most of them don't have too high of a price on their autographs yet. Now, it would not surprise me if Eloy was short printed.
And that's the thing that's funny, is Eloy will sign until he doesn't have anything to sign anymore.
Yeah. Well, that's a good... That's good. I mean, that's the way Brian is, and Brian's never been really short printed anything. Austin Meadows, Fantasy Impact, Stewart, and Carlson. 2015 Bowman Chrome, I think, was the only short print Brian I can remember, really.
Rookie auto?
Yeah. All the others, it seems like he was...
We didn't hit very many 2013s either, though.
No. Well, some of those seem like they went out the back door, too.
Yeah.
Insert of Brett Lillick, Bobby Dalbec, and Cole Staub. I think is how you see his name. Jason's got Eloy to sign in locally here a few times.
It's gonna be there's gonna be some good ones for me to go after here soon. Next year, I mean, you think about who the Midwest League could potentially have.
Johnny Bench insert, Leyba and Reed.
We're drafted out of
well,
here.
Well, Lewis should be in Clinton, right?
Lewis and Corey Wright will come through the state. They come through.
Phillies don't have a team.
Kirloff, possibly, in Cedar Rapids.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, there's some good ones.
Got a green here, but I don't think it's an auto.
I'm going to have a good time.
Do you know, I've hit 5 packs without an auto. I just realized. Bo Bichette, green parallel. That one is badly off-center. For Bo Bichette, that one I would send back if I had a group to send back. Zach Collins, Fantasy Impact, Ryan Cordell, and Colby Allard. Busy talking here. Realized I haven't hit an auto yet.
Sweet.
Pack 6.
Don't hit one in this one either. Then I'll start to feel really good.
Not so sure here. I think I might have screwed things up by mentioning it. Yep, I've seen this pitcher so many times. Refractor auto, Riley Pine. I've seen that baseball in an auto so many times. Riley Pine, refractor auto.
Dreams of a hot pack.
Went 6 packs, is six packs deep, but those dreams are gone now. Nice auto, though, for Riley Pint, refractor auto. That's a good hit. Wilson and Banda. I'm really on a kind of a top 10 pick run here, or top first round for sure.
Yeah. Your last
four. Lowe, Collins.
Last 5 have been pretty strong.
Okay. Rafael Batista, Blue Sky, Tyler Beatty, Fantasy Impact, Daz Cameron, and Andrew Sobko, Refractors. So far, just one auto in this box, a refractor auto of Riley Pint. I think we have a second auto in this pack. Zach Jackson to $4.99, paper. And a base auto, I think. For Tampa Bay, Jake Fraley. For the Tampa Bay Rays. First auto, I think, of him. I need a thing of sleeves. Last one right here. Let's get Lewis or Mickey in the third auto of this box. Croak refractor and Alford refractor. 5 packs left. Should only be one auto unless we get a bonus auto. Mike Piazza insert, Geddes, and Kingery refractors. Oh, I'm sorry, we had 4 packs left. Got a green paper of Bo Bichette. This one is not way off center. It's a paper one. Got a purple of Charles LeBlanc. Kyle Lewis Fantasy Impact, Chris Oakey, and Colby Allard refractors. 2 packs left in box 3. No auto in this one. Zach Collins insert, Reggie Lawson, and Jake Rogers in the refractors. Last pack of box 3. Hit refractor pint, base Fraley, and we're going to end with a purple. Purple auto is number to 250. Should be an auto at least. Is for Washington. We have hit his base auto already in this case. Jesus Lizardo. It's going to be a Jesus hot case. We keep going. It's a Jesus rainbow. Left-handed pitcher for the Nationals with the second auto of this case. A purple and a base and a parallel card, I think, somewhere on the lines too.
Yeah, a blue paper or something.
Blue paper. Bowers and Dawson refractors wrap up third box. Well, not quite as good a box as box 2, but we did hit a purple and a refractor of pine in that box. Box 4. Doesn't seem like Lewis runs in pairs, and every time we've hit Lewis in a case, we've hit, I think, a couple, and Jim hit 3 in that case.
Every time we've done it, it's been a base and a refractor, pretty much.
Yeah. All right, box number 4. Paper card looked weird to me, but there's nothing. I think it's just a tiny bit faded. Jordan Sheffield insert, Logan Shore refractor, and Nolan Martinez. Base auto for the New York Yankees, Tim Lynch. Base auto, first baseman for the Yankees. Gleyber Torres, refractor, and Kyle Hart. I don't think we got a Tim Lynch like our first 6 or 7 cases, and now we see him a lot. Mm-hmm. Blue Sky, Ryan Bolt, Greg Maddux draft history, Anderson Espinoza, and Kyle Tucker refractors. We're due for a gold or an orange auto of somebody. We got a gold here, but unfortunately I'm pretty sure it's not going to be an auto because there's an insert behind it. That's usually a bad sign. It's a non-auto Colby Woodmansey. Colby Woodmansey is 20 of 50. another Met. 20 of 50. He was a fifth round pick. Matt Theis, Fantasy Impact, Justin Dunn, and Chi Wee Hugh Refractors. Show me another gold. Eric Lawler, insert, Theis and Hart refractors. Insert of Dylan Cousins, Fantasy Impact, Brendan Rodgers, and Cole Staub again. TJ Zoik, insert, Cal Quantrill, and Brian Rodgers, refractors. Ozzie Smith insert, Amir Garrett and Jake Rogers refractors. Four packs left. Box number four. Should have a couple autos still. This one appears to have a blue parallel. Nick Banks to $4.99. Does have a blue sky. Blue sky Drew Harrington. And a blue of Joe Rizzo, non-auto. Rizzo is number 105 of 150 for the blue parallel. Franklin insert along with Daniel Johnson and Chi Wee Hugh. Got a base auto here, I think. For the Rockies, base auto of Garrett Hampson.
You know who's got Garrett Hampson?
Who?
Jesse Laswell.
Oh, does he?
That's his third auto.
We did three already. And Jesse raking up the Garrett Hampsons.
Killing it.
Yeah, it's a base auto for the third round pick for the Rockies.
Jesse's killing it.
Not a hot pack in this one. Soapco and Smith, both times we've had hot packs, we did not get any autos besides the hot pack in the box. 11 packs of nothing and one pack with seven autos. Dom Thompson Williams, blue parallel to 95 of 150. Of course, the might not always be like that. That's just our two experiences so far. Chi Wee Hugh, Francis Martis, Shelby, and Trent Clark refractors.
I've heard of people getting like 10, up to 10.
Really? Last pack of box four. Send me out with a good pack. Yeah, I think I hit the base. Base auto for the Atlanta Braves, Bryce Wilson. We hit one of him in each case, I think. Bryce Wilson. The last pack of the fourth box. Fourth box had Hampson, Lynch, and Wilson. Eric Lawler, refractor. Scott Kingery refractor. And paper. All right, Jason's got to open the last four. And then he'll recap that case. And then I'll probably do a separate recap video after that. But good luck, everybody. Hope we got a strong finish here. Need something real low number.
We had a one-of-one paper what, last year or the year before. I remember for somebody. I remember Jacob had an Abreu one time, too. They're hard to see. But...
All right. Box number five. Oh, we got a box topper. Got a box topper in box number five.
Yeah, we'll start off with four with a good one.
Let's go ahead and do this box topper. Let's
get our first box topper auto.
I'm ready for that. I'm going to attempt not to show it here right away.
This is a good size bag.
All right. Box topper is Forrest Whitley. That is numbered 13 of 50. Steve, you'd have to check the checklist, man. I couldn't tell you all of them. I know the number one pick has one.
It tends to be the top 10 around there, top 15. Not all of them are in it, but.
So far, I've seen Corey Ray and
the Detroit guy.
Mickey Moniak have one. First pack, box five. We got a blue sky of Cole Reagans and a blue refractor of Ryan Cordell. That is numbered 41 of 150. We got a fantasy impact of Christian Arroyo, refractors of Mikey York and Ryan Howard. Scotto says AJ Puck and Braxton Garrett both have them. Cal Quantrill and Corey Ray.
I would think Lewis would have one, but maybe he doesn't.
Forrest Whitley and Ian Anderson. Might have our first auto of box five here. Appears to be a base. Nolan Jones. Nolan Jones, base auto. Got one in the first case, and first one now in case number two. Our refractors are Alex Spiaz and Nick Gordon. He says also Mickey Moniak has one, Matt Manning, Riley Pint, and Zach Collins. Got a fantasy impact of Corey Ray. Dom Thompson Williams and Anthony Banda are our refractors. Man, we have not hit much Kirilloff.
He's been a tough one.
He's tough. I might have to buy some of him. Auto number two coming up. Looks like it's the base show again. Andy Yerzy, base auto. Our refractors are Braden Webb and Mark Ecker. Yeah, they're pretty good. He's definitely one of the top guys to get for sure. We got Jack Flaherty, Blue Sky, Nomar Garciaparra, Draft History. Our refractors are Francisco Mejia and Anthony Alford. No relation to Steve Alford. And a purple coming up here. Purple is a non-auto refractor of Daniel Palka, numbered 137 of 250. We got a fantasy impact of Justin Dunn and refractors of Bryson Brigman and Ryan Howard. A blue paper of Marcos Duplan, 113 of 150. Got a draft dividends insert of Justin Dunn. Our refractors are AJ Puckett and Buddy Reed. Our third auto of this box here is a base Brian Reynolds base auto. This is the third one of box five. Nolan Jones, Yerzy, and Brian Reynolds in box five. Need to do better.
We're taking a step back after that hot streak earlier.
Kevin Newman, refractor, and Forrest Whitley.
4 and 5 will struggle.
I just like to spread it around a little bit. We've hit those guys already.
I agree.
But that's the way it goes. Four more packs left. Corey Ray is our insert card. Our refractors are Joshua Lowe and Forrest Whitley. Fantasy impact is Zach Birdie. Our refractors are DJ Peters and Easton McGee. Dakota Hudson is our draft dividends insert. Our refractors are Gavin Lux and Dylan Carlson. Last pack of box five. Has a gray paper of Amir Garrett. Draft history, Ken Griffey Jr. Refractors are Bobby Bradley and Matt Manning. Box six. First pack. Got an insert card of Will Craig. Our refractors are Reese McGuire and Kevin Newman. You want them back now? Fantasy impact of Billy McKinney. Refractors are Ahmed Rosario and Christian Stewart. Let me give Steve his mods back. Jamming me up, Steve. There you go. We got Cal Quantrill insert card, Thomas Jones refractor, and Ahmed Rosario refractor. Well, four packs with no auto. Draft history, Cal Ripken Jr., Christian Stewart, and Jomar Reyes are our refractors. If we open a few more packs with no auto, I'd get pretty excited. Okay. Somewhat far in a couple different times here. Not one here either. Dane Dunning insert. Refractors, we got Zach Jackson and Matt Manning. I think we might have one here though, unfortunately. This one appears to be a base auto of Pete Alonso. Pete Alonso is the first one of box six. We got refractors of Connor Capel and Kyle Funkhauser. Draft history, Bo Jackson. Refractors are Ryan Mountcastle and Mark Ecker. Got a purple on this one. Purple non-auto of Sheldon Neuse, 131 of 250. We got a Will Craig Fantasy Impact, refractors of Ian Anderson and Jomar Reyes. More packs. Box number six should have two autos, I believe. We got a gold paper and a green in this one. Gold paper is Alex Spiaz, numbered 32 of 50. And the green coming up. Green is not an auto. Jacob Hayward, 27 and 99, green refractor. We got Chase DeJong, Fantasy Impact. Refractors are Domingo Leyba and Nolan Jones. We got a blue wave. Blue wave auto coming. Man, we're hitting a lot of this guy. Brian Reynolds, blue wave.
Yeah, I sold one of him on eBay. Maybe he just says base too.
95 of 150. We are in a Brian Reynolds heater.
Good.
That is the second auto of box six. Refractors, we had Bryson Brigman and Kyle Funkhauser.
You want to do that?
Yeah.
You want something from Arby's?
Definitely.
Let's go grab it.
We got a Bo Bichette gray paper to $4.99. Ben Rovert or Rotved, blue sky. Cal Quantrill Fantasy Impact, Rhys Hoskins, and Nick Gordon are our refractors. Last pack of box six. Looking like a base auto. And it is Ronnie Dawson. Base auto finishes off box six.
What do you want, Pete?
Are you going now?
Yeah, I'll go now.
I'll text it to you.
Okay.
Alex Kirloff and Ahmed Rosario are refractors in that one. All right. Box number seven. We got Justice Sheffield, gray paper to $4.99. Got an insert card of Matt Theis. Our refractors are Alex Spiaz and Grant Holmes. Fantasy impact of AJ Puck. Refractors are Connor Capel and Nelly Rodriguez. Got an insert of Alex Young. Refractors are Braden Webb and Nelly Rodriguez. Draft history of Craig Biggio. Refractors are DJ Peters and Marcos Duplan. Eight more packs. Got through four with no auto so far. Insert card of Dalton Jeffries. Refractors are Bryson Brigman and Marcos Duplan. And looks like we hit an auto on this one. Base auto of Connor Jones. Connor Jones is the first auto of this box. We got refractors of Bobby Bradley and Reese McGuire. Got a blue sky of Dominic Smith. Draft history, Roger Clemens. Refractors of Bryce Wilson and Pete Alonso. purple on this one. Got a gray paper of Jacob Hayward to $4.99. And a non-auto purple of Alex Call, 171 of 250. TJ Zoic, Fantasy Impact, Braden Webb, and Nolan Jones are the refractors. Ooh, that's orange. That's orange. We got an orange coming. And it is an orange hitter. I don't know if it's, it doesn't look like an auto though. That stinks. Ryan McMahon. Blue sky, and our orange refractor is Michael Geddes. Orange refractor, number 1 of 25. Just hoping for an orange auto. Still a nice parallel card for the Getty spot. Fantasy Impact is Bradley Zimmer. Refractors are Bobby Bradley and Nick Banks. Three more packs. Should have two more autos still. This looks like one of them. There we go. The auto is going to be a base of Chris Oakey. Chris Oakey. Second auto of box number 7. Our refractors, we had Ian Anderson and Brett Cumberland. We have had no supers, Aaron, unfortunately. No supers tonight, but we are not done. We got a Dominic Smith Fantasy Impact, refractors of Kevin Newman and Brett Cumberland. But our chances are dwindling. Last pack of box 7. Should have our third auto. We got a blue paper and I believe a refractor auto. We got Chase DeYoung, 59 of 150, blue paper. And refractor auto. Cole Reagans, number 11 of 499, is the third auto, box 7. Our refractors were Alex Spiaz and Pete Alonso. One second, guys, and I'll do the last box. I need to send Ryan a quick text. Okay, box number 8. Last one. Let's make it the best one. I don't think we did, actually. I know we haven't hit Bo Bichette. We might have had TJ in the first case. But nothing in case 2. Last box. Got a purple on the first pack. Non-auto purple of Tyler J. 74 of 250. Fantasy impact is Dylan Cousins. We got refractors of Tyler Wade and Riley Pint. Might have our first auto here. And we do. It is a base auto of Gavin Lux. First Gavin Lux we've hit in the player break. Seems to be somewhat popular. First round shortstop prospect. Tough route to the majors for him, though, with Seager being there. Dakota Hudson refractor and Jesus Luzardo refractor. Got a blue sky of Jordan Sheffield. Franklin Barreto Fantasy Impact, the refractors are Connor Capel and Jesus Luzardo. Got a purple in this one. This one is an auto. For the San Diego Padres prospect of Buddy Reed. Steve, are you here? Buddy Reed, purple, 208 of 250. That is the second auto of box 8. Refractors are Carter Kaiboom and Khalil Lee. We got an insert of Eric Lauer and refractors of Carter Kaiboom and Mike Schwerin. Fantasy impact of Kyle Lewis, refractors of Brett Phillips and Tyson Miller. Insert card of TJ Zoit. Refractors are Alex Kirilloff and Tyson Miller. Green paper of Amir Garrett, number 10 of 99. Draft history insert is Nolan Ryan. Refractors are Chase DeJong and Luis Ortiz. I'm hoping so. I want to see a good last auto here. Four more packs. We got Michael Paez, gray paper to $4.99. And an insert card of Jordan Sheffield. Our refractors are Ian Anderson and Luis Ortiz. Maybe all she wrote. Last auto, more than likely. Joe Rizzo. Base auto. Unless we get something extra. That's probably all she wrote. Refractors are Tyler Wade and Grant Holmes. Absolutely. Thanks for joining tonight. We enjoyed it. We'll do the recap here in just a couple minutes. Oh, we got an extra one. We got an All-American auto. Number 66 of 225, Alex Spiaz. All-American. I would think I would remember what team this guy was on, but I know I just did a refractor of him. Flip back through here. Texas Rangers. That will go to the Alex Spiaz spot, of course. Just forgot what team he was on. Rangers prospect. Tom Glavine draft history. DJ Peters and Khalil Lee are the refractors. Last pack, case two. Has a blue refractor in it, no auto one. Ronnie Dawson, blue refractor. 65 of 150, Matt Theis, Fantasy Impact. Refractors are Alex Kirilloff and Nick Banks. That is it for case two of the player break. I will set up the recap. Thank you guys for hanging out, chatting it up with us. Appreciate that. Let me set up the recap. Here's our parallel cards. Set up the autos now. Okay, there's those. Show the box topper again. All right, here's the recap of case two of our two jumbo case player break. Here's the highlight cards from case number two. Case one is in a separate video. Here's what we got. We got one box topper of Forrest Whitley. This one is numbered 13 of 50. And we'll do the parallels next. I'll do the paper. Blues to 150. We got Dom Thompson Williams, Marcos Duplan, Chase DeJong, Jesus Lazardo. Greens to 99. We got Amir Garrett, Jacob Hayward, and Bo Bichette. And we got one gold paper of Alex Spiaz for the Rangers, 32 of 50. And our refractor parallels. Purples out of 250, we got Braden Webb, Billy McKinney, Charles LeBlanc, Tyler J, Alex Call, Daniel Palka, Sheldon Neuse. Blues to 150, we got Ronnie Dawson, Will Smith, Joe Rizzo, Ryan Cordell. Greens to 99, we got Bo Bichette and Jacob Hayward. We got one gold of Colby Woodmansee, 20 of 50, and one orange, Michael Geddes, 1 of 25. And our autographs. We got base autos in case two of Chris Oakey, Connor Jones, Ronnie Dawson, Pete Alonso, Brian Reynolds, Andy Yerzy, Nolan Jones, Bryce Wilson, Garrett Hampson, Joe Rizzo, Gavin Lux, Tim Lynch, Jake Fraley, Zach Collins, Delvin Perez, and Jesus Lazardo. And our parallels, we got refractors to 499 of Riley Pint, Cole Reagans, and Corey Ray. Purples to 250, we got Forrest Whitley, Jesus Lazardo, and Buddy Reed. We got one blue to 150 of Joshua Lowe, and one blue wave of Brian Reynolds, also to 150. We did get one extra auto in this case. It was a Under Armour All-American to 225 of Alex Spiaz. Those were the highlights from the second case of the two-case player break. We'll end this recording and get this stuff uploaded right away. Appreciate everyone that joined. Thank you much.